blessed day and welcome. This morning we will be meditating from the book of Matthew, chapter 15 and verse 13. He answered, "Every plant that my heavenly Father has not planted will be rooted up." According to the words of our Lord Jesus Christ that we are meditating upon this morning, the first lesson we learn is that not every tree has been planted by the Lord. There are seeds sown by the enemy and there are seeds sown by God. We live in a world where good seed and bad seed coexist. This world of ours is a great field, a field just waiting for good seed. But just as good seed is sown, so is bad seed. Jesus declared that not everyone who says, "Lord, Lord," will enter the kingdom of God, except the one who does the will of the Father. The second lesson we learn is that good seed produces good fruit. This means that we can distinguish the good from the bad only through fruit. Those plants that are ungodly tares, which God now allows to grow alongside the godly wheat, have been permitted by the Lord till the consummation of this age. At the end of the age, the tares will be gathered up and burnt with fire, as God's angels will gather out of His kingdom all stumbling blocks and those who are hypocritical and commit lawlessness. The ungodly seeds that germinate and produce will one day be cast into the furnace of fire. Beloved ones, let us examine our ways. Let us examine our thoughts. For thoughts produce words. Words produce actions. In addition, let us not worry ourselves with the prosperity of the wicked, but rather change, build, uproot what is not of the Lord and continue to develop ourselves so that we may produce good seed. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for choosing me to be a part of your kingdom. Help me to remain faithful to you till I come to be with you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Shalom. Maranatha.